This Stuart period Grade 2 listed building, Macartney House, is one of the finest in Greenwich, and having been built in 1676, is one of the oldest, situated in this private road at the top of Croom's Hill, which is the oldest road in London, and directly overlooking Greenwich Park. The location is breathtaking. This beautifully refurbished garden apartment is really big, measuring 1850 square feet, with a 21 by 21 foot main reception, two double bedrooms, an additional living room, a bathroom, a shower room, and a vaulted ceiling kitchen with open brick walls, great storage, and parking in Chesterfield Walk. The building is set in grounds of over an acre with a spectacular communal garden and courtyard. In addition, there's a blue plaque commemorating the fact that General Major James Wolfe was a former resident who came to live in the property in 1751 with his parents. His statue is located adjacent to the Royal Observatory, and his tomb is in nearby St. Alfred's Church.